A couple of days ago, YK Osiris did this to Sukihana. He forced his mouth onto her. He forced a kiss with her. She didn't want this. She responded with this. I wouldn't want anybody to have a kiss forced on them, and that's exactly what YK Osiris did. He also felt entitled to do so. And then he laughed about it, like it was 100% acceptable for him to do so. And then YK Osiris issued this apology. Now Sukihana has officially accepted the apology, but what do you think about this?